morning.
I am Nathaniel Ong.
And I'm Jared Salvador.
From BSAPA2. And now we will teach you how to make a spinning lampshade. So our materials in making this device: tablecloth, CD, and battery, Dynamo. There is Dynamo and wire. This is the wire. Bottle. And a nylon. And alambre. This is the alambre. Or the fine wire. This is the alambre or fine wire, what we call. So, first,
the procedure.
Procedure. Okay.
First, connect the LED to the wire. After, attach it into the CD. After you attach the lead into the CDs, you may attach the CD to another two CD that we have. After that, the cloth, you must put it in there.
You will cover the cloth in this and
then after that, the two battery, attach it into the top of the CD so that the LED will light. Then the dynamo that we have, we attach it into the bottle. Then
you can also add a switch for the spinning bottle, and this is for the battery, another battery. So we may need four battery here in this device.
This is the finished product that we have. After that, must then turn it off so that you can turn it on. After that, if you want to spin it, just attach the other one battery to the bottom.
By the way, you can use any battery. Any battery as if it must be a dry cell battery.
That's our
amazing adventure. Thank you for watching, and I hope you will appreciate our work. Thank you.